Caroline, I'm tired.
It's not far now. We'll be there soon.
I'm cold.
We'll fetch you warm milk and honey. You'd like that.
Very much. Thank you, Caroline. What are those dogs doing?
Dogs? Alvin, do exactly as I say. This is important. Run to the inn as fast as you can, and don't look back. Understand?
They're evil dogs.
Run!
Shut the gate, quickly! The beast! The beast is attacking! Sound the alarm!
Geralt! Melitelli must have sent you. There's a woman outside. The dogs will tear her apart. Help her. Help! No!
Oh, maybe she's not dead.
The beasts will enter.
These dogs are deadly.
You people are monsters. Stand aside. I save her myself.
Stop. Don't go out there alone.
Damn you! We're all going to die!
Don't worry, guys. I got it under control. I have it completely under control here. Everything might be burning, but that's perfectly fine. Alright? Don't worry about it. I may also be dying. Don't worry about that either. I could actually die here. Oh, fuck you, dog. Well, that was a little close.
That? Magic, surely.
The beast!
Oh, shit. No, I don't have the health for this. Okay,
look.
Good.
The time of the sword and axe approaches. The time of the white frost and white light.
Oh, shit.
The time of madness and disdain. To Dirit, the final age. The world will perish amidst ice and be reborn with the new sun. Reborn of elder blood, of hen Icar, of a planted seed. A seed that will not sprout but burst into flames.
Well, alright then.
The old elven prophecy of Itlina. I hope he's alright.
It seems he saved us from the beast.
Yes, seems so. Oh, I do hope he's not hurt. I'll need to find someone to take care of him. He shouldn't be alone. We'll stay at the inn in the meantime.
Wait a minute. I ran into wild dogs on my way here, but they were nothing like these, and I don't mean just the green fur. Know anything about them?
They've been terrorizing the village for some time. Every few days, a villager is killed. The pack is led by a large hound, perhaps a wolf. People call it the Beast.
Someone might pay to have the beast slain.
That's what witchers do, isn't it? But enough about monsters. What brings you here?
I'm seeking men who wear the sign of the salamander. Seen anyone like that in the area?
Shh, not so loud. There was someone, but the peasants grow silent at the mere mention of him. The Reverend might know more. You may also want to ask him about the beast.
I'll do that.
Did you want to ask me something?
It's been a long time since I've heard mention of Salamander. Do you know anything about them? Do we know each other? That's a good question.
It's me, Shawnee. Don't you recognize me? Whatever happened to you? I heard you died during a massacre in Rivia.
Unfortunately, I lost my memory. I recall the last few weeks, nothing more.
I'm afraid I can't help. Medicine's a fledgling science here in the north. I can say that your memory might come back on its own.
It's not that bad. I'm actually getting used to it.
I hate to admit it, but sorcerers are somewhat more effective at this than we are. Maybe one of them could help.
Yes, I already asked one. She pretty much told me, nope. Can't do anything for you right now. Might just come back. Alright, we'll speak later.
Speak later.
Alright then. Very close to death. Don't worry about that. Left click on a lit campfire to enter meditation mode. Yes, like this one. New talents acquired. Yes, and here we go. Leveling up, finally. Let's see. So we've got, it looks like, nine new talents to spend here. Holy shit. Okay, so requires bronze. We'll go with strength. Strength 2. Let's see. Buzz. Damage 25%. Dodge 50. Immunity to pain. Works only when Geralt's intoxicated. Yeah, I don't know if that's really going to be useful. True grit. Works only when... Yeah, I don't think that'll be terribly useful there. Parry. Yes, very useful. Regeneration. Yes. Unlock power-ups during fist fights. Nope, don't think we need that. Let's see. Dexterity. Let's see. Attack, dodge, resistance to blind, and incineration. Now, those are pretty useful. Unlocks the ability to acquire ingredients from monsters. Enhanced filleting by acquiring the anatomy skill. Alright, we'll get those two. Oh, I already have this, apparently. Okay. Fair enough. Let's see. Deflect arrows. Or parry. We'll go with parry. Stamina and intelligence. Intelligence is for potion making. I don't know how much we're going to do that. Stamina, however. Endurance, endurance regeneration, poison resistance. We are going to get those too, for sure. These are huge, actually. Later on, pain resistance. They may not seem that big a deal, like pain. But it's a huge thing later on, because certain enemies can cause you pain, which kind of stuns you. Basically stuns you down from the amount of pain you're dealing with. Which can be very annoying. Let's go ahead and meditate until noon. Or, you know, around... Okay, noon it is. Fair enough. We should be healed now, right? Yes, very good. Hello, gentlemen. I'm just meditating here, don't mind me. Okay. Very good. Pretty good start here. Alright, so we've got a notice board. I believe that should give us some quests.
Some witch's work.
Yep, there we go. Alright, left click on the notice board and drag any available notices to your inventory. Right clicking on the notice board icon to read and lock new quests. Very good. Okay, so we have a contract for the Barghest, Drowners, Ghouls, and Arrest Warrant. Okay. Let's see. So we got the Arrest Warrant. It is hereby declared that the man known as a professor is guilty of numerous crimes against the crown, including, but not limited to, murder, assault, defying city guards and officials, and other wrongs against the kingdom's subjects. Whosoever provides him shelter will be deemed guilty of aiding and abetting him in his crimes. It is thus the duty of each subject of the crown to assist the effort to seize this man. A reward of 1,000 orins is hereby offered to anyone who assists in bringing this man to justice, dead or alive. On behalf of His Majesty King Foltest, Vincent Meese, Captain of the City Guard. Alright. Let's see. Ghouls. I need the blood of at least 3 ghouls. Will pay handsomely. Kalkstein Alchemist. The ghoul entry in the bestiary is required to complete this contract. Yes. Which means we need to buy the book on ghouls, which might be like, I think, necrophages, something like that. Let's see, the drowners. The Church of the Eternal Fire seeks individuals capable of dealing with drowners at the riverbank. Payment is contingent on supplying proof of killing 3 of the beasts, bringing their brains in choir with the Reverend. The drowner entry in the beast area is required to complete the contract. Alright, and the last one we have is the Barghest. Brave man, urgently need whoever brings me 10 Barghest skulls will receive 100 orns. Abigail Herbalist. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, so now we have quite a few contracts here. Not too concerned with that. Let's go straight to that. Let's see. Salamander's Trail. I should speak to the Reverend about the Salamandra. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that because we're going to need to be able to buy books here. A dwarven blacksmith. I'm interested in his potential wares.
Yes, I'm a dwarf. No, I don't support the Skyatel. Yes, I've paid both taxes and bribes many times. Today, in fact.
Calm down, I just wanted to talk.
I'll be calm in my grave. Optimistically, that won't be long now.
I'll try not to miss the funeral.
Make sure and show up for the execution, too. They once herded me off to see a non-human get hanged. Let me tell you, laughed my head off.
I gather they don't like non-humans around here.
Neither here nor anywhere in the Northern Kingdoms. An official in Vizima recently won an innovation award. Invented a gallows especially designed for dwarves.
What's so innovative about that?
Nothing, but think of the savings. When you're producing them in the hundreds, all that extra wood can be used to make other goods. Toy swords, for instance.
Can I ask you something?
Yes.
Oh, man. This guy. Okay. I need my sword reforged. Really? Blacksmiths can forge your new swords from meteorite. Left-click forge in the dialogue, then select the sword type. You need at least 3 pieces of meteorite to forge a new sword. Tip, blacksmiths can also burn runes into your silver sword. You need at least 3 runes to have them branded into the blade. Well, I only have the steel sword for right now, so that's not very useful. But good to know, nonetheless. Alright, let's see the Reverend now. I want to say he is over here somewhere. Let's see. Map. Yes, I believe that is him there. Gonna be him. I don't know why none of the fucking track quest on map. Does that work now? Yes, there we go. Okay, I've been having to press track quest on map. Is that a fucking cat? That's a cat! Holy shit, son. It's a fucking cat. I've never seen a cat in this game before. Wow. In fact, the only cat that I've ever seen in a game, other than like saber cats and deadly cats, the only cat I've seen in a game is in Fallout 4. There were cats in Fallout 4. So that's interesting news. All right then. Okay, sorry about that. The fucking dog always has to bark in the middle of my recording. Naturally. So what were we doing here? Salamander's Tail. We need to go speak to the Reverend about the Salamandra, yes. And we also have all the side quests to still do there. Abandoned house. Look at this, a couple abandoned houses. What are these places? Let's see. Anything in here? A clothing rack and the exit. Very good. A red shawl. How about the other one? I was assuming these places had, like, some quest attached to them or something. That was the assumption anyway. A sack. Is that seriously it? Saltpeter. I suppose that's better than nothing. Alright then. Let's continue then, I guess. Let's see, this way to the Reverend according to the minimap. So yeah, we have also some side quests to be doing. Which will be important, because I think we can do the side quests along the way. So I don't think it'll be too much of a problem, because only certain areas have the creatures that we need to kill. Let's see, it's fireplace. I think I need to light this.
I can't meditate with a fire out. Seems I have to light it first.
Yeah. You know what? Come to think of it, I actually need flint. You use flint in this game to actually light the fireplaces and bonfires, that sort of thing. You need flint or the igni sign, I believe. I think the igni sign can light them. Yeah, I believe so. Which is quite convenient after you get it, but I don't think I get it for a while. I think you get the Igni sign when you're in Vizima, because I believe you have to go to the swamp to find it, so, yeah. Anyway, we should be approaching where the Reverend is very soon. Hello, peasants. Out of my way, peasants. Coming through is a witcher. Yep, and, and before we even get to those points for the side quests, though, we need to talk to Abigail, because I believe we need to buy the books to be able to figure out the anatomy of some of those creatures there, so, yeah. What is this? A peasant.
Stop. What are you?
A witcher.
We're militia. We keep the peace.
I'll be going.
We need to see you're not ill.
I'm immune.
Don't know what that means. We got a check.
What's that?
Chip, well, you look foul, but healthy. Move along.
Godspeed.
Yes, I think I just terrified him. That, speechcraft skill increase there. Alright, Reverend? Yes, hello, Reverend.
Be gone, devil's breed.
What?
Calm yourself, priest. I merely wish to speak with you.
Yes, calm yourself.
There's nothing to speak of.
Indeed there is. I seek Salamandra. I heard they come here.
They'll kill us because of you.
Oh, shut up.
Showing gratitude.
What ways?
You're troubled by a beast?
Not your business.
I'm a witcher. I could help.
Another witcher came recently. Berengar. He promised to slay the beast, but fled when it howled.
Well, he's a pussy. So, I'm not Berengar.
I'm not Berengar.
If you want my trust, bear the eternal fire's light to the people and dispel the darkness. You'll find 5 chapels around the village.
Yes.
Fire won't scare the beast. This is more than a stray dog.
The eternal fire, blasphemer. You can be sure it will scare off beasts. For it has been said that though his soul be in darkness and his visage be a horror, do not judge him hastily. For he will carry the flame of hope into the night. And also, you shall only be safe in the glow of the eternal fire.
Oh, right. Please.
But it will cost you 100 orans.
Very well. But the eternal fire must appear at night in all 5 chapels.
All right. I hear the Church of Eternal... yes, I hear the Church of Eternal Fire has offered a reward for drowners.
The Church of the Eternal Fire has offered a reward for drowners.
As long as you can prove you killed some.
I'll return with proof.
Hurry.
Okay, well...
Speak quickly.
Have some more questions. I'm not just done talking to you. I'm looking for men who wear salamander-shaped pins.
I'm looking for men who wear salamander-shaped pins.
That's not wise.
Why?
Vexing them may shorten your life.
Do I look scared?
Another witcher came here before you. He too swaggered with audacity, and yet, do you see him? Not likely. He fled.
He's not me.
Do not sneer at Salamandra. The whole village fears them for a reason. You must convince us all.
What can I do?
For me, destroy the beast. As for the others, visit Odo, Mikkel, and Harren. Can you solve their problems too?
Are they elders of some sort?
Everyone knows and respects them. Odo's rich, Harren a merchant, and Mikkel a city guard. Gain their trust, and you'll win the trust of the village.
Oh, fine.
See.
Wait. They need to believe I sent you. Show them this ring of the eternal fire.
Alright. There we go. Dragon drop signets in the highlighted slots to activate the signet gameplay dialogue. Left click the signet. A signet in the conversation to present the ring. Characters recognize signet will be more favorably inclined even. Presenting the wrong signet might offend a character. Oh, good. We should not do that then. Okay, so we need to light the holy fires. I suppose at night though, right? Probably something like that. Yeah, here's one right here actually. Let's see. We can put one.
I promised the Reverend I'd light this for the night.
Yes, okay, so, yes, I have to wait till evening. Alright, that is fine, we shall do that. Where is a nearby, campfire? A campfire? What
the
hell?
It's
Let's see. I don't see one here. Do they show up on the map? Shrine, campfire. They do. They show up as yellow. Heron Broger's house. Well, I suppose we could do this while we wait. Might as well. Mikhail, Abigail's hut. Yes, I think we need to go see Abigail first, I want to say. I mean, we need some sort of money here, so... Yeah, we need money from somewhere. Let's go see Abigail, shall we? See what we can do. Because we need money, so that way we can actually buy the book for the drowners and the other things. So, it might just be one book, though, because I think... it might be like necrophages, something like that. So that way we can get like the drowner brain or whatever. So, that's the hope anyway. Or, I guess potentially she doesn't even have it to begin with. Which is a possibility, which I hope that she does. But it's definitely possible that she doesn't, so... You never know. Because, yeah, most books for, alchemical ingredients in this game tend to have more than one in them, so it's usually quite convenient. I think we need to be checking some, like, barrels more often as well, because we need, like, flint. The only problem is that whenever I do this, like, the fucking... That clicking right there whenever I hold down Alt, which is very annoying. I don't understand why it's doing that. It might be some side effect of... playing windowed. I'm not really sure because it's never happened when I played this game originally, so yeah, I'm not sure. Yeah, exactly. It's like, what the fuck, game? Why? Water. I was hoping for flint there, but whatever. Alright. Where the hell's Abigail's hut? Right here. Right, like, fucking next to us. Okay. Should be right here anyway. If we can cross over these stones. A sick person.
Oh, my stomach hurts, cursed witch. Oh, my stomach hurts, cursed witch.
Yes, I'm sure that's her fault. Alright, Abigail. Hello?
Oh my, a witcher. Welcome.
What happened to the man outside?
It was his own fault. Many come to me with pitiful fantasies I disdain to fulfill. They take me for a whore when I am but a witch.
I'll remember that.
Don't worry, I'm not all bad. The sinner will recover.
I see. It's not what I really want to talk to you about.
What do you want?
Barter. Here we go. Okay, so we've got swamp monsters, drowned dead, drowners, and blood zerg. Okay. And then we have, what's this one? Barghest. Okay, so that's 50. The drowned, or the swamp monsters are 200. Oh, fuck. Okay. And then we have field plants, which is also 200. Fucking hell. Let's see. What can I sell you? Not interested in that. God damn it. I don't really have anything I can sell you to buy these. Shit. Where's, like, a regular trader around here I could potentially sell to? There's gotta be one. Alright, well, what else do you have?
What do you want?
And what else can I talk to you about? Can I ask you something?
If you must.
Do you have any... I see you took Alvin in.
Did you think I'd abandon an orphan? Besides... He has potential.
What do you mean?
He has powers perhaps beyond his control. For now, he sleeps well with the herbs I brew him.
That's good of you. Few in these times would be willing. It's another mouth to feed.
With winter approaching, if I grow hungry, I'll eat him. Doubtless the villagers think so, believing me a monster.
Are you one, Abigail?
We all hide a monster inside us.
Well, all right then. I found your notice.
Excellent. Do you have the Barghest skulls?
Not yet.
Hurry then.
Okay. Let's see. I'm just gonna There we go, a flint. That's what we want. And some other stuff as well. Don't mind me, I'm just taking... Just taking your stuff.
I wonder what this man-shaped doll is for.
What doll? Oh, that doll. Huh. Okay, not gonna question a witch's doll. Though I will take her stuff, because apparently it's not stealing. Innovation of to Magic. A book addressed to young adepts of the art. It deals with basic magic and witcher signs. Ooh, that might actually help empower our signs or something, I would assume. Potentially, let's see. Magic is an incarnation of chaos, a key which opens forbidden doors to nightmares. To the powers of pure evil capable of annihilating the entire world, do you not fear magic? Do you still want to tame it, to wield it? Know then that magic is a talent, given only to the chosen few. Have you found this talent within you? Do you want to tap into this source? Know then that years of intensive study await you. You must gain extensive knowledge and constantly sharpen your mind. Creative magic is not witcher signs and parlor tricks. Magic is an art. Once you learn to control the art, you will gain power over fire, water, earth, and air. Power over people's mind, power over yourself. Okay, wow. Interesting. So it's not really going to help me out, but nonetheless interesting. Okay, well, I guess we can go and talk to Harren now, I suppose, or someone else. Odo. Actually, let's go talk to Odo, since we're already here. Might as well go talk to him. Might as well. Let's see what Odo has for us. What task he would ask of us. I'm sure it's just, probably killing something. Though we still don't have a silver sword. I'm assuming we get one eventually. I don't know when. I forget when we actually get one, but... I assume we're given one. At some point. Which is fine. Usually that's how it works with this game. You're usually just given your weapons. You don't really have to... I mean, you have the option of making the meteorite weapons, but you really can get away without doing it. You honestly can, so... Okay, we got a fireplace here. We'll just light this one. There we go. And we'll just not meditate. Alright, let's go see Odo then, shall we? See what he has for us to do. Hello, dog. Are we to follow you, then? Maybe. Nope. He's just running into his house. Sorry about that. Alright, Odo, you fat bastard.
Blood and dense, this armor's a warrior's. But this fatso's more familiar with tankard than sword.
That's true. ooh, he does have stuff to take. Might as well help ourselves, since nothing is considered stealing. Like this stuff? Yes, more flint. Very good. Need all the flint we can get until we get the Igni sign, so... Hello.
Who goes there?
I'm a witcher, a monster slayer.
Why enter my home armed? I have nothing worth stealing.
Calm down. I've no desire to hurt you.
I already took everything, don't worry.
Questions.
I don't talk to strangers.
I'm Geralt. Now you know my name.
Have a drink with me, Master... Geravant. I detest Geravant. Spies, and we all know spies don't drink.
Let's drink, then.
Okay.
Forgot the most important. Seen the Reverend?
Yes, the Reverend. Of course I have.
Of course.
He told us to question strangers.
You have to put a ring on. Oh, great. I forgot to put the damn ring on. My bad. I got it. There we go. Alright.
Forgot the most important.
Yes, I have seen the Reverend. And here's the ring to prove it. And we got nice little texture blocking us, so we can't see jack shit. Very good.
A ring of the eternal fire. Must be from the Reverend.
Oh, no shit. All right. the Reverend sent me to help you, you fat piece of shit.
The Reverend sent me to help you.
He's always thinking of me. I have this gardening problem.
I'm no gardener.
Let me finish. Some time ago, strange plants erupted in my garden. These plants, they're alive. Useful they were at first, devouring moles and insects.
What's the problem then?
Now they're as big as a man with giant branches. Luckily, they're buried underground in daytime, but I'm afraid to go near.
Alright, I'll see what I can do for 120 orins.
I'll see what I can do for 120 orins.
I'll pay 50 orins. Let's drink to that.
What? No. 120.
And not an orin less.
2 weeds for 70 orins.
I said 120.
I need to live. I need to drink. My final offer is 80. Cheers.
Jeez. Yes. Drink away.
Strong stuff. How about 100?
Deal! One last shot.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, great. Here we go. We're intoxicated now. That's lovely. Alright, let's do this. I don't think the axe is the way to do this. I'm just saying. Let's switch to our sword here. I wonder if we're supposed to have our silver sword by now, because it would seem that that's the case, but I think I want to say we'll be able to do this. Yeah, there we go. We just had to use a strong attack. There we go. There's one. See what that does. Knocks it over a little bit. Till we fucking miss. Oh, come on. Oh, stop dodging, you piece of shit. There we go. Okay. I should see Odo to collect my reward. Yes. Okay. Very good. Let's see Odo now. Alright, I've taken care of your goddamn plants. Oh, come on, wake up. Get up.
Speak your mind.
Good grief. Oh, the intoxicated effect. I've slain your monsters in the garden. Pay up.
I've slain the monsters in the garden. Pay up.
You want your 80 orins?
We agreed on 100.
We agreed on 100.
We drank some ale, but my memory rarely deceives me.
Now listen here.
All right, here's your coin. I told you not to slay monsters while drunk at night, but you insisted. You frighten me.
I risk my neck for you, and you try to cheat me. Don't forget to tell the Reverend I helped you.
Yes, okay. We have 100 orins now, so we should be able to pick up a book for at least the Barghest. Oh dear, what is happening here? Hold on, dog. I haven't really got the time for this here, honestly. Hopefully if I pull out my weapon, I'll be able to move faster. Here we go. What? What are we barking at? This blood spot? Is that it? Let's see if we can talk to the dog here. What?
That dog. dog seems to be looking for something.
Oh, all right.
Those Echinops thorns, pup. What are you guarding?
What are you guarding, dog?
Watch the. What are you?
Okay. Well, I have no idea. Let's just go see the fireplace. That way we can wait this off. For fuck's sake. Come on. Let's get over to the fireplace here. Oh, good. That's good news. Okay. Guys, now I don't really have the time for this, I'll be honest with you. Shit, I'm gonna die. There we go. Holy shit, son, that was a little close. Alright. Oh, look, a skull. Okay, good. So these guys do drop skulls without needing that book, but I probably still do need the stuff from it, because they probably also drop other alchemical ingredients that could be useful, so I really need to just get to this goddamn campfire here. Here we go. Fucking hell. Let's go ahead and rest for a little while, because I don't particularly want to wait too long, because we still do need to light the eternal fires. So let's go ahead and meditate here. We also need new talents. So where are those at? Hero? Yes, here we go. Okay. We have 3 new talents. And we will go ahead and put those into enable Geralt to draw from places of power twice a day. Duration of alcohol intoxication, poison resistance, endurance, regeneration. Let's see intelligence here. Unlocks level 2 signs. Let's do this first. Let's see. Allows Geralt to consume selected ingredients when raw instead of. Yeah, we'll just go with these two, and then we will go with intelligence or one of these. Deflecting arrows, I suppose that could be useful. Then we'll, next level, we'll go with a bit of intelligence here. And then we can start actually going down into here, so. Yeah. Alright. Let's wait a couple hours. Hopefully the intoxication will be gone by that point, and we'll be fully healed, hopefully. Then we'll go around and light all the eternal fires. Alright, very good. Oh shit. Here we go. Come on then. There we go. Alright, guys. Alright. My goodness. Thank you for the skulls. Let's continue lighting the fires now, shall we?